very fast across the ice. And footwork all the way to this triple loop. The triple axel just integrated into that wonderful piece of choreography. Straight to the spin. Well, he has laid down the best of his career so far.
Magnificent step sequence, finding subtleties musically. Consistency, at least.
He might have to like the triple axel a bit more.
Not again, Brian Orser says.
Almost there.
For the Korean star.
So brilliant in the short program, opening up with a quad salco. Oh, that's... And the quad toe. And the flip. One and a double. Oh, and the second. Beautiful lines. Control and delivery.
Best, a 10th place 2 years ago. He comes into this piece in third. And he gets close to 200 points in the free skate. 196.39 for Yunwan Cha. And that guarantees the Korean, I think, their first medal for Korean man at the World Championships.
You are correct.